appearance. Yeah, about to go in. Just saying to the people on course, numbers one and two are both desperados for the outside. So the green light is on. We'll soon know. Put on your crash helmet. Set and racing. And away fast in the middle of the track. Hot Kukla's going to get across and lead them. Just did it. Got quickly to the outside and is in clear air. And he'll take some beating. Further back was Goose Buzz. And they've opened up a gap on further back Hot Gallon. Well back Mersey Ferry. And last of all, Just Ruby on the turn. Just did it. Moved up on the outside. And he more than just did it. He won by four or five lengths. Second was Hot Kukla. Third, Goose Buzz. Then Hot Gallon. Further back in the field was Just Ruby and Mersey Ferry, 22-2. We can really run this dog if only he could turn left. One is the winner, Just Did It. Second to five, Hot Kukla. Third to eight, Goose Buzz. And fourth to number seven, Hot Gallon. That's a double to the Brood Bitch Clinger tonight.